you can go directly to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you are encouraged to do so. And you don't, it's not obligatory that you invoke the wasila of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. You can ask Allah directly, akhi, this is our deen. وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ Allah said, if they ask you about me, Ya Rasulullah, tell them, if they ask you about me, I am close. So, the question is not whether we think that tawassul, or seeking the Creator through the best of the creation, is obligatory. We don't believe it's obligatory. Nobody says it's obligatory. The question is it permissible? Absolutely permissible. Can you seek the Creator through the creation? Yes, you can, through the best of the creation, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Did the Sahaba themselves always made dua through the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's wasila? Not always. So, let's not take things in extreme. Now, the invoking the Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is permissible and it's great. Lakin also Allah loves for you to ask Him directly. Directly. وأن الله said, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ وَحَدِيثُ النَّبِيِّ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَآلِهِ وَسَلَّمَ that al-Bukhari narrated in his Sahih and others, يَا غُلَامِ إِذَا سَأَلْتَ فَاسْأَلِ اللَّهِ If you ask, ask Allah. There is a sweetness for the munajah of Allah directly. Munajah means you speaking to Allah directly. There is a sweetness that is only that munajah to Allah between you and your Lord has. اذهب أنت وربك. You and your Lord. And there's another few, another sweetness for you making tawassul through the Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So let's not restrict this great rahmah of Islam. طبعاً, the issue of tawassul fell between two extremes. An extreme that caused tawassul shirk and kufr, which is just insanity, and an extreme that says you must do it all the time, otherwise your dua is unaccepted, and that has no basis either. So, now, you ask Allah, of course, look at the dua that the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught his Sahaba, most of it asking Allah directly. Lakin can you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through the wasila of his Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa sallam? Absolutely you can. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in fact taught us the adab of asking that, where he taught in the hadith that's Hassan, so slightly below the Sahih, lakin hadith is Hassan. Hadith Uthman ibn Hunayf radiyallahu anhu, he says, go and make wudu and ask Allah this dua. He taught him this dua. And the dua says, Allahumma inni atawassalu bika wa atawassalu ilayka wa Allahumma inni as'aluka wa atawajjahu bika wa atawassalu ilayka binabiyika Muhammadin nabiyyir rahma. Oh Allah, I am asking you through the wasila of your Nabi, Muhammad, Nabi al-Rahma, the Nabi of Rahma. And then, it's not enough, the dua has not done yet. Ya Muhammad, inni tawajjahtu bika ila Rabbi, fi hajati lituqda. Oh Muhammad, I am seeking you as my wasila to my Lord in my case, so it can be granted. نعم؟ وهذا حديث حسن. This is a Hassan hadith. Now nobody in Islam believes that al-Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam independently of Allah gives or does anything. Or any creation, including the best of the creation sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, is powerful, independent of Allah. Na'udhu billah. Nobody believes that. But we believe also, no one should put restrictions on what Allah can or cannot grant His creation. You see what I'm saying? I mean, some people say, no, you can't do that because Allah would not do that. That would be shirk. You know, don't put restrictions on what Allah can and can't do. Huh? So, na'am, this wasila and this nisbah is very important. Na'am, so ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala directly. Ask him directly and spend time with Allah directly, ya akhi. Spend time at the end of the night saying, Ya Allah, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim, Ya Kareem. Speak to him directly. He wants you to talk to him and ask him. Don't deprive yourself from the munajah, from speaking to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And also make dua asking through the wasila of his messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And what better wasila can you have? And can you invoke than the one who he loves subhanahu wa ta'ala, like Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. No.